All right, so we're here, and I'll let Shannon take it from here. Hey, Shannon.
Well, hello there.
Ouch, that is, got it hurt. You grabbed by your ponytail.
Okay, so, you see, I'm Shannon, and as you guys all know, this is Nomad. I'm working with him in this kind of round pen thing, and I was teaching him some new tricks because...
Excuse me.
What?
I'm supposed to be watching Saucy during this time.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Does anybody know where she is?
No. Her parents.
She doesn't have them.
Oh yeah. I'm sorry. I'm just so used to babysitting kids with parents.
Okay. Well, you go find her. Okay, I'll keep talking. Anyways, so yeah, this is Nomad. Sorry for that little scare. And I'm, yeah, like I said, I'm training you for some tricks because the new episode of Believe in Me is going to be pretty action-filled.
Yeah.
So yeah, he needs to learn a lot more stuff. We're going to probably film it next week, and the only reason we haven't filmed it is because we got some kind of jobs. Kind of. We're not really old enough to have real jobs. Oh my god. Anyways, we did get, I don't really know what you'd call it. Oh no, here she comes.
I got her.
Oh, she's asleep. Good thing, too. Okay, now we're going to move on to,
That horse is my horse, and I want it.
Can you knock her out again, please? let's get a replay.
I can't. Ready? What?
Okay, that's what we do here at Clearwater Creek Stables in Sweet Horse Ranch. Okay, anyways, I'm going to walk you over to Amanda. Hey everybody, it's Amanda and Redbow. Yeah, you can see I'm riding him using a very gentle bridle. So anyways, I'm sure you're all wondering about Believe in Me since you all just saw Saucy and, ow, and me. Let me try to be gentle here. You saw Saucy and me. So yeah, we have some good news. Well, we haven't found a way to fix Redbow's ear. We've got some cool suggestions from viewers of, say, how he lost his ear or whatever, like maybe Saucy bit it off. That would be funny. That would be...
Okay. Maybe you should just not sit on him.
I'm going to. That would be funny.
Because they talk about me and movies, because I am an
okay, okay.
I get all the comments.
That's Jessie. Annie again, that's Annie. Okay. So, yeah, it's not fixed, but we've got some good solutions, and Redbow's really feeling a lot better, and you guys have said so much nice stuff about him in so many ways to help him out, so we really are grateful for that, and even if his ear's not on, we think we're going to start filming soon because we have it pretty much all planned out now, and it is going to be great. Yeah, really, we're really excited about filming it and acting it out and everything. In case you guys didn't know, I'm just going to get off. I'm Redbow's owner in real life, but I'm not like an abuser in the movie or like a mean person in the movie. I hope you don't think I'm mean. Yeah, so yeah, we have a good bond. Right. Anyways, that's about it. Hopefully.
The fact he broke his ear.
That was a mistake. We had him on a shelf and he fell off the shelf because a pillow accidentally touched him and then it hit his ear. And we felt really bad because we don't like that happening at all. Anyways, that's a really sad story. We don't want to talk about it anymore. So, Annie.
Some words from the viewers.
You're not a viewer.
Saucy Rox. Saucy is so funny.
If you agree about this, put Saucy Rox in the comments.
If I get 20 or more, Believe in Me will come out next Tuesday.
I don't think that's how it works, but okay.
20 next Tuesday.
But like, do it like, Saucy Rox, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like, Saucy's hot, yeah, yeah, yeah. Someone's taking my body. Do you like my goat? Okay, so that's the end of that. Okay, so.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Episode.
We got a red light, pornographic dance fight, systematic, honey. We got no money. Our hair is perfect while we're all getting shit wrecked. It's automatic, honey. But we got no money. Daddy, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, yeah. We just like the party, like to pop party.